Well, hi there everyone, and welcome back to Subnautica, where actually it has been a really long time since I've been playing this. It's been nearly a month since I actually recorded the last episode, so yeah, been having computer funs. So, what is the plan? Obviously last time we were over at that big gun thing. I spotted something interesting over there, but I've had to come back to my base because I was running low on water. I've made up a load of water. I have cooked, well, I've got a load of peepers and boomerangs. I caught them just outside here. And then I remembered, of course, that we have those marble melon things, which are a bit good. But it's fine, I wanted to come back here to pick up a few bits. Anyway, let's eat. Eat. Let's call me all et up. Let's just quickly go into here to drop things off. Now, I have seen in the comments somebody, I think I've got it, Sonder Alexander, is that how you pronounce it? Said that these things are actually completely useless, so I can ditch them. So I'm trusting you here, so if you're telling me wrong, I'm not going to be pleased. But I do trust you, so I don't know where I can ditch these, actually. I can probably just drop them outside the base. They can go into this... Oh, I don't want to drop them down a hole. I'll drop them into this indentation thing. I can just drop them, can't I?
Yeah.
That's those got rid of. That gives me a bit more space. They weren't doing anything. Anyway, so I do always read the comments. I normally record about 4 or 5 episodes in one go, so you won't hear me talk about it for ages, but I do read them always. I wanted some glass. I wanted some glass to finish off that stupid base thing. And then, as we can see, if I tab away from this, we do have a message come in on the relay, so I'm now going to listen to this. Okay. That's either corrupt or in a foreign language. And I believe that things in a foreign language get automatically translated or something like that. So I'm going to assume that that went horribly wrong. As I'm going to pick up a marble melon. Which I may want to eat at some point. I won't pick up any more because I won't be able to finish them. So do I have everything that I wanted? I am going to get rid of this titanium just in case I can put things away. I don't want the gold. I do want the glass. I don't think I want the titanium or the quartz come to that. You all go away. Had I made this extra one before? I have got no idea. That one is just full of gold. I've got a load of gold. Okay, I think I am going to be okay, and let us locate my... How have I got so lost in like 2 seconds? There we go. That should have said welcome aboard, unless my earphones just didn't work. We are going to head back to this here big gun. Because I found something. I was just waiting. I think when I left the last episode, it had just become night. I think that's what happened. So I had a wander around in said night. Well, sort of in said morning. Had a look around, because that's not that interesting. But I did find something, so let's get back to that. I don't think it's too far away. Here's the north base. So here is a kelp forest. And I do believe that it is just on the other side of the kelp forest. Now, have I been to this before? And am I just bouncing off things? Ooh! What's 96 health? I must be hitting something. Or is something hitting me? Is it that? I don't know. Have you been to this one? I'm just going to quickly get out. Get lost. Steel suit fragment. So I have been told this is a bug. Lots and lots of steel suits. That's a sealed door. I've not been here before. Is that my cutter? No, that's the cutter, isn't it? I've no idea if there's a way around that bug or really what's going on with it. I shall have to find out. It is an early alpha game. I shall forgive it. Bugs. Is that actually doing anything? It wasn't, was it? I was too far away. And I couldn't quite see the numbers in the little circle in the middle. Is this actually working or not? Because if it's not, I'm just going to find another way in. Because I'm just losing energy here. 33, 40, 22, 24, 17. Okay, what on earth is going on with that? Is there another way into this? And how is my oxygen not so good? Get my oxygen back up. Torch. I must have a torch somewhere. Don't even know what's in my hotbar. What is that? Whatever it is, it's being replaced by a torch so I can see what I'm doing. So there are things in here. There's an abandoned PDA. Search and rescue bot. Torgal. Wasn't that the... Is that just where this was brought me? Wasn't Bart Torgal the guy who was on the island? Was that right? I don't know. That's going out of to the ceiling. I don't think that's anything. Right, I don't think there's anything more in there. I would like to know what things I'm missing because of this bug, though. If there's anything that I should be getting, which I'm not, I shall be prepared to, you know, just cheat that in because it's a bug. But otherwise, no. Right, let's get out of here then. Get off to Big Gun Land. I suppose I really should have a quick look at what that said. So Bart was the guy on the island? I think. This is... No, it's not going to crash. It was just having a major moment. There is the island. So that is a good thing. Let's see if we can find somewhere nice to park. That looks like a rather good place to me. I wonder if these things are at all interesting. There are a few rocky outcrops here, and I just want to see what they're like. What is it? It is basalt. Which means it's stuff like gold. That's interesting. Good supply of gold. I'm actually living over there, so let's just drive up there. That is really deep down there, actually. I bet there's more stuff down there, and I bet it's not all of it pleasant. Am I? Yeah, I'm about on the island. Am I walking really slowly for some reason? Is that natural walking speed? That feels so slow. Anyway, that thing which I put down was a constructor, wasn't it? It was my habitat builder. Of course it was. Oh, was it the repair tool? Where is my habitat builder then? That's a scanner, that's a flashlight. Oh, if I used that up, I will not be impressed. No, that's it. Ah, yeah, that's it. I'm being silly. Can I just finish off constructing that? I need more titanium for it as well. Great. Well, I'm going to spend the night out here then, trying not to get eaten. What I will do is look at the Stegassi survivors. But the only child of Pultorgo, beneficiary of enhanced learning techniques, cerebral implants, digi-trained in biochemistry and stellar economics, he was accompanying his father to a newly constructed space station where he was to serve a 5-year term as chief operating officer. So that's all very interesting. I guess that explains who he was. So was that bit of wreckage a bit of wreckage actually from the Degassi, is it? Something like that. I don't know, I cannot believe I did not bring titanium. Never mind, I shall wait for the sun to come up and I shall see you then. Okay guys, good morning. I think it is about morning. I've just suddenly thought I probably want to eat that marble melon. It has already gone old. Had a quick swim about, a quick look for some titanium. That didn't go so well. I did find a load of gold though, so that's something. I wonder if there's actually any... No, it's all lithium on this island, isn't it? And that's salt. So here we are. We are back at the big gun, and you can probably see what I saw. That. So, let us walk up to this and see what is going on here. Hopefully nothing too terrible. Now I have seen this. This looks like it's some sort of key because you can't get through this. I've no idea what it is, but it says insert artifact, and this is the artifact that was just on the hill. So, can I scan this? Artifact terminal, I can. Artifact terminal. Artifact terminal. They appear to be alien in origin, and is connected up to a nearby force field. The technology is far beyond anything encountered by the Federation. It's a lock that needs a key. Now, this is going to sound stupid. Can I actually scan these? I can. I didn't actually think I'd be able to do that, but it looks like I can. Alien artifact. What's it telling us about that? Algae growth on the exterior of this device indicates it has lain here for hundreds of years. It seems to be functional. It may prove compatible. Well, I don't think I actually held anything in my hand then. Well, let's open the door. So, I guess we're going in. It's a metal, it's performing structural. There's another artifact thingy. Can I scan this one? No. It is shut off. Okay, this place is really weird. I wasn't actually expecting this in this game. I thought it was all going to be sea monsters and the like. But it looks like I've discovered some ancient alien something. A background message being broadcast throughout the facility. The message reads, unidentified craft orbiting this planet will be destroyed. FAP prevention, the Rog. Does that look like that which I received? It does. So that was a message that was put out when this shot down the ship whose name I have forgotten. Star something, sun something, sunbeam? Sunbeam, starbeam, what is that? Can I actually scan the walls? No. I suspect I can scan this though. What is this? Data terminal. Can't scan it.
Caution. Dehydration detected.
Okay, I thought that was going to be something else. I'm just dehydrating.
Vital signs stabilizing.
I may run out of water again. I was trying to translate it.
Attempting translation.
Alien data terminal. The terminal was discovered in the alien facility that shot down the Aurora, so this is what shot us.
Data.
I think I heard the word PDA data, I was talking. It is likely the alien species which designed this technology evolved sensory apparatus to hear and understand information being broadcast from the device. They are telepathic. I'm not reading this all the way through. It may be able to... I need to find more, I think, is what that said. I'm trying to keep moving because it's not much fun at me stood around reading things out. This isn't story time. I don't know why I'm starting to whisper. I feel like I should be whispering. And there is a control room in the lower section. Okay. Oh, what's that? It's a glowy thing, and glowy things are, I think, important. Unless they move. An ion crystal. Can I scan this? Ion crystal, part of planetary geology. These alien cubes store energy equivalent to a small nuclear detonation. I can hear something. I hope it's just the crystal. It's in a permanently stable state. It could be recatalyzed and released in a controlled manner. I hope so. They were used as batteries. A possible source of escape velocity energy. So, from it saying that, I assume I have to take those to build a rocket. My, this thing goes on forever. I'm trying to go down, aren't I? I've not been this way. I mean, are these just lights or are they anything? They appear to be just lights. This is such a weird place. Why would you design anything to look like this? There's another one of those. I don't know if I want to go and grab it or not. But I can see another one of these, which might tell me something.
Unknown language. Attempting translation.
Alien weapon schematic.
Integrating new PDA data.
I am so nervous of every sign. Sound. This data set appears to be a multi-dimensional schematic of some kind. By mapping the pattern onto three-dimensional space, you can work out how the weapon works and how to disable it. It's an ultra-hard, non-reactive metal amalgam synthesized off-world. We cannot damage it. The weapon is to be powered by a separate self-sustaining power plant. The location is not listed, but the design is intended to harness the planet's natural thermal energy, so it's going to be deep, isn't it? The layout, the upper engineering section, which seems very, very empty, where the schematic is found in the control room, which is accessed via a security-sealed elevator shaft or a separate underwater moon pool. The control room in the lower section houses the only known way to interface with the weapon. However, the schematic does not detail the operation procedure or installed security measures. So I'm guessing if I try to touch it, it's going to kill me. This is an engineering section. This is mighty empty. And it's mighty big. I feel like this place was either... I mean, either these things are what they actually use for engineering, or this place was completely stripped bare. Oh my word. Oh! Okay, not what I meant to do. Is this the lift shaft? Okay, there's another door with another force field. And another one of those. Right, there's no way into that, is there? Although, did I... So A, there is another way through. And B, there is a separate way into there through a moon pool. Whatever a moon pool is. But I do have another one of those artifacts, I think? And why do I have a nuclear symbol on my leg? It's because it's a radiation suit, isn't it? That would be why. So is that it? I actually need to get another artifact, or I need to find another way in. I feel that that might be the case. Because I think I have explored everything. This whole base just leads through in a long, very drawn out set of corridors which you can't turn off. Okay guys, so I think that that will be it for this episode. I am quite confused, but I do guess that we know at least what we've got to do now. Can I jump up on here? I can. That's fantastic. So I guess we have to disable this control to shut the weapon off. And then we have to build a rocket. And I've got no idea if any of this is actually in the game yet, to be quite honest. I think we're starting to get near the end of what's actually been put into the game. So I should keep exploring. I mean, we haven't even been to the Aurora yet. So that's another thing that's probably worth trying to explore now I've actually got the submarine. But anyway guys, thank you very much for watching. I do hope that you enjoyed this episode. We are back outside again. Sorry for the delays that there have been between episodes. That's a broken tablet. No, it's an artifact fragment. Hello. I picked up 2 titanium from it. Fragment? Can't actually build these things, can I? I can! They take an iron crystal and 2 diamonds. Okay, that's interesting. So what I'm going to do then is just finish off, because that gave me 2 titanium, and that's just enough to build this here base. So I am happy. I am jumping up and down with happiness. So yes, I never say this in my videos, but do also, I've got a Twitter account. If anything does weird does happen, I normally post on there to say what's happening sometimes, if I remember. And otherwise, guys, thank you all very much for watching. Let's just build this hatch. Let us hit the wrong button. At last! Got no real use for this.
Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
Yeah, this doesn't have any power, but it's not below the water, so it doesn't really need it. I was only sort of using it as a... probably a place to put a fabricator, actually. So for about the 12th time, thank you very much for watching. And I do hope to see you once again. What's that? Magnetite. Oh, I'm never going to actually finish this episode, am I? What's magnetite? I haven't picked any up, have I? I have! A metal with magnetic properties. Did I also get... I think that's just taught me how to build a compass. That would make sense if that's how you build a compass. Weird, I bet there's all sorts of really cool things around here. And really dangerous ones too. So, for the umpteenth time, thank you very much for watching, and I do hope to see you once again next time. Thank you, and goodbye.